Good morning, my dear students. In the last video, we learned about the ascending and the descending order. So now we are solving the exercise 1.6. First question, arrange the following numbers in the ascending order. Ascending means what? You have to arrange the number from smallest to larger. Okay, so let's solve. I am first solving the D and then E. Rest of is your homework. So let's start the first one, D. 3000 numbers are 3621, 3253, 3726, 3756. Okay, so let's start the comparing. First of all, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. These all are the 4 digits number. So we have to first comparing the first place means the 1000 place. I am writing here the name of the places 1000, 100, 10s, 1s. 1000, 100, 10s, 1s. 1000, 100, 10s, 1s. 1000, 100, 10s and the 1s. Okay, first we are comparing the 1000 place 3, 3, 3, here is also 3. So all the 1000 places are same. Now we have to compare the second largest place, that is the 100 place. 6, 2, 7, 7. You can see that 2 is the smallest number from the 6 and from the 7. So let's start writing the answer ascending order. 2 is the smallest, so I am writing the answer 3253. This is the first number. Second, 6, 7, 7. So 7 is the smaller than 7. So 3621. Next, 7, 7 both are same. So let's check the third place, there is a 10th place, 2, 5. 2 is the smaller than 5, so 3726 and the last is 3756. Okay, second I solve the even, that is 5505, 5055, 5550. And 5500. Okay, so let's start the answer ascending order. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Means there are the 4 digits numbers. So let's start the comparing the 1000 place. 1000, 1000, 1000 and the 1000. First place 5, 5, 5 and the 5. Means all 1000 places are same. So we have to compare now the second highest place, that is the 100 place. So let's compare the 100 place 5, 0, 5, 5. These 3 numbers have the 5 place. 5 number, but this number have the 0 and 0 is the smaller than 5. So first number is 5055. Next we comparing the 100 place 555. Now we have to compare the third place, that is a 10th place. Okay, 0, I already write this number here, so I don't consider this one number. So okay, 0, 5, 0. There, this both number have 0 number. So we have to compare first. This is the largest number. Now you know this. For this two number, we have to compare the ones place, the last place. 5 and here is 0. So 0 is smaller than 5. So second number is 5500. Third number is 5505 and the fourth number is 5550. Okay, and the rest of is your homework. Question number 1, A, B, C and F is your homework. Now I am trying to solve the second question. Arrange the following numbers in the descending order. Okay, question number 2. Arrange in descending order. Okay, first of all, I am solving the C1, that is 9128, 9383, 9136, and 9382. Okay, so first of all, descending order means arrange the number from largest to smallest. So first we have to write the larger number. Okay, first comparing the first place, that is the thousand place, thousand, 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 and thousand. Okay, you can see at the thousand place all number have the 9 digit. So we have to compare the second largest place, that is the 100 place. Okay, 1, 3, 1, 3. 3 is larger than 1. So we compare these two numbers. Okay, so now we are comparing the 100 number. Now we are go to the next place, that is the 10th place. 8, 8. Both are the same numbers. Now we are comparing the 1's place. 3, 2. As you can see, 83 is larger than 82. So this is the larger and this is the smaller than this number. So first number is 9383, second 9382. Next, these two numbers are remaining. So we are comparing these two numbers. First, we are comparing to the 100th place. Now we are comparing the 10th place. Here is 2, here is 3. 3 is larger than 2. So this comes first and this comes last. So 9136, 9128. Okay, write that I am solving the F1. 3147, 3174, 3714, 3417. Okay, now we are arranging this number in the descending order. So for descending order, we have to first arrange the numbers from larger to smaller. So first we are comparing the 1000 place. You can see the at the 1000 place all numbers have the 3 digit, 3, 3, 3, 3. So we have to compare now second highest place, that is the 100, 100, 100, and 100. 4, 7, 1, 1. Okay, 7 is the larger than 1 and 4. So 7 comes first. 3714. Next, 4, 1, 1. 4 is larger than this both 1. So second number is 3417. Next, we are comparing the 100th place. There is a 1, 1. Next, we compare the 10th place. 4, 7. 7 is larger than 4. So 3174 and the last 3147. That's it. Next time we learn about the formation of the smallest and greatest number. Thank you so much.